Hello, everybody, and welcome to Loading's Let's Play of Amnesia: The Dark Descent. In this Let's Play, it's going to be our good pal Ted who's playing it. Ted, how are you with scary games?
I don't have a lot of experience, honestly, but I'm really excitable with even movies that aren't frightening, so hopefully I won't pee myself too much.
You will.
While we play this.
Let's start it.
Alright, start new. I like the font. It's very
spooky.
Old English spooky. I love it.
So what do you know about this game?
I know it's scary, and I know what amnesia means, and that's about it.
Even better. I've played through this game. I've seen Let's Plays of this game. I know pretty much everything about this game. So,
okay.
I'll just be ready.
So I like this symbol that has the bleeding eye. I don't know what that's about. It looks unhappy, honestly.
Oh, it's super unhappy.
Look, they knew what the name of the show
was. Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
I'm guessing he has amnesia.
I mean, it is the name of the game. His name is Daniel.
He lives
at Mayfair. Oh, look at the rose petals.
It's romantic.
You're just in a romantic date on a castle. Nothing scary about that. Oh.
Okay, we're getting up.
All right, and it's yours to go.
Oh. Follow the liquid trail. That seems promising. Okay.
Okay, well that looks like blood.
Is that the liquid? Maybe that's the liquid.
Don't stay here for too long.
What?
Nothing.
How do I move?
WSD keys.
Oh! That's very helpful. How do I open? Oh, I see. And we figured out door opening.
That's an integral part of this game, is being able to open doors.
Okay, so picked up some valuable.
So far, we've learned mementos and tinder boxes, and turn on lights, and that you have amnesia. And your name is Daniel.
Where am I again?
Mayfair. Well, you're not in Mayfair.
Oh, I'm gonna light this candle.
Okay, you don't want to waste them.
Oh, okay.
Because it gets darker. And scarier.
Don't tell me that.
Spooky. Oh, you're drunk.
Oh, I'm very drunk. Very drunk.
Is all that British Pimm's.
Okay, the door opened by itself. Good, I didn't want to open it. Maybe I forgot how to open doors. That was really helpful.
You know, it's just the castle being nice to you.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Okay, so, ooh, more drunk.
Dude,
oh my god. Throw it? Oh god, that was disrespectful.
Oh, you broke it.
That was rude.
Ooh, a tinderbox.
Okay, that's good.
Piece of candy.
Piece of candy. Ooh! Oh! I'm just a reckless vandal.
They're gonna charge you for that one.
Man, my rent is gonna be. Or my room fee is gonna be astronomical. Let's see what's in here. Oh, that hit me in the face.
Spooky?
Tinder box!
literally finding tinder boxes is going to be the best thing you could ever do.
Was that a lever? No.
Coat hanger.
Can I wear this shirt? I'm gonna put this on.
You can't even see yourself. Why would you equip a shirt?
Oh. You're saying I'm naked.
You know, I never thought about that. You might be naked this entire game.
That's probably why it's so scary. Because you're more vulnerable when you're tinder box. Yes. And we're gonna clean up this blood here. Good.
Eyes all better.
All better.
That now they're not gonna charge you for everything.
Thank goodness. I can't afford that.
I mean, you're naked, so you can't even afford clothes, let alone a priceless vase.
Forgot I had any clothes. Forgot how to wear clothes. I have amnesia, in case you forgot.
Mm.
And I'm drunk.
Super drunk. God, don't you just feel like anything could happen every time you're around these corners?
Yeah, what's going on? I think did I pass out?
No, you're better.
What was that?
The minor problems.
What the fuck was that? Why did I do that?
You're drunk. Daniel's drunk again.
Why is this blood pink?
Is that blood?
Is it blood? Oh, maybe it's not blood.
I don't know what it is.
I keep checking behind me.
That's probably not a bad idea.
Was that a whisper? Oh, God.
Maybe.
Oh, God.
Ooh, tinderbox.
Tinderbox. Oh, God. Okay. Good.
Oh.
What? What?
The screen was bulging.
Oh my God, this is enough. This is the game.
Oh, already done.
I live here now.
This is your new home.
I don't. Where are the lights? I wasted that, didn't I?
Yeah, you probably could have just left.
Great, fantastic. I was already too scared in that room. I needed, like, light instantly. Hey, another shirt.
That you can't wear?
This should be hung up. Oh! Okay.
Did you just try to pick it up?
Yeah. Hmm. I mean, I didn't like the look of that particular one.
God, look at this place is a mess. They need to hire some help.
I should have brought that sweep with me.
That sweep?
The
broom thing. The older guys. The other children cheered him on, his name voiced in a steadily rising pace, urging him to do it.
Am I really doing this?
The young boy thought, and struck his victim with a rock.
And you'll see our logo on the bottom of the screen. It's, copy. Oh, a book. Who left this here?
Just some light reading.
Ah! I hate books. Reading is for nerds. Cha! Take that book.
They didn't like it.
Should I like this?
That's up to you.
Do I use a hole? So is there like a sanity bar, like dial?
Well, I tell you what. We'll go over that next time. Unloading's Let's Play of Amnesia the Dark Descent. Until that time, you have been fully loaded!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.